Rule number 33. The dative case is used with adjectives and some adverbs of fitness, nearness, likeness, service, and inclination, and their opposites. I'll be upfront with you on this one. We're dealing primarily, but not exclusively, with adjectives like these. Ones related to fitness, like accommodatus, optus. These touch upon relationships, amicus, inimicus, infestus, invisus, and molestus. These are adjectives of suitability, idoneus, opportunus, and proprius. These are adjectives of utility, utilis and inutilis. And we also have adjectives of nearness, affinis, finitimus, propinquus, and vicinus, and adjectives of likeness, par, dispar, similis, and dissimilis. And these adjectives have meanings around pleasure, jucundus and gratus, and these are adjectives of acquaintance, notus and ignotus. So rewinding through this list, it's pretty easy to see that the dative arises naturally from these words with their meanings, friendly to, useful to, similar to, or even known to. Let's see some of these in action. The dative will be sky blue. Tribuni nobis sunt amici. The tribunes are friendly to us. Note that here the word amici is an adjective, not a noun. Hoc est tam naturae optum. This is so suitable to nature. We could say that the Galli are neighbors to the Belgae. Galli sunt finitimi Belgis. A son might be similar to his father. Filius patri similis. And just to remind you that the list from the beginning is not exclusive, we have this. Nihil est difficile amanti. Nothing is hard to a lover. And this isn't to say that the dative is always found after these adjectives. Sometimes we can use ad plus the accusative. A man might be described as optus ad rem militarem, fit for military duty, relayed with the prepositional phrase instead of the dative. And sometimes the genitive is used after similis, especially in early Latin, sometimes in Cicero. Domini similis es. You are like your master, or more literally, you are your master's likeness. And going back to amicus, the phrase amicus ciceroni is friendly to Cicero, but if we were to use amicus as a noun, we'd need the genitive. Amicus ciceronis, Cicero's friend, a much closer relationship. But for the most part, the dative flows naturally off of the meaning of the adjective. And this is rule number 33. The dative case is used with adjectives and some adverbs of fitness, nearness, likeness, service, and inclination, and their opposites.